two of your 12 days of fitness. We're working on the core, like I mentioned yesterday. You'll need a mat for this one, or a nice carpeted floor at least. Something that can add some protection to your bones and your joints. Okay, let's start with our knees bent first of all. Arms in front, shoulders back and down. I just want you to rock off your sit bones in the shape of your side. So you're tucking the pelvis under. Feel the pelvis tuck and you're rolling back a little. Now it's important that you pull in your belly button. And I want you to try and squeeze the muscles of your pelvic floor. We're just doing this to loosen the spine before we begin. Now I want to add some rotation. Change side. Now if you take a look at my knees, they're going to be level, especially on that rotation. So a little tuck, then a reach. Four more. Touch. Same again. So we're looking to work the core, but also to stabilize the pelvis. You're going to get a little bit of Pilates in today. Good work. From there, bring out the legs. See if you can roll the spine all the way back. And then lift. Now, if you struggle to roll all the way back, and struggle to roll all the way back up without feeling like you need to assist, grab a little cushion, place the cushion underneath your lower back, place it in here. And you should find that will bring pelvis, just move the pelvis so that you can lift without pulling on your legs. If you haven't got a cushion, maybe a hand towel, just fold a hand towel up. Okay, one more. Now we want to bring the hands behind, lift and lower. This is sort of like warming you up a little bit, loading the upper body with some of your body weight, and now working into your hamstrings, bum and lower back. Eight more. Four. Good work, you can lay back now. Engage the core muscles, nice straight legs. I like to scissor the legs. Now it's important when you scissor the legs, you keep connection. Pull belly button down. So the knees are straight. Eight more. Four, three, two, one. Pull in the right knee. And as you exhale, lift your upper body. This is going to be single leg stretch. But to try and get your core lifted, right hand reaches down to the right ankle. Tuck, tuck. So your head and shoulders stay lifted. Try and keep height, a light tuck on the shin. Movement is in the hips to push out the legs. Keep going. Eight more. Six. Four. Three. Bend the knees. Feet down. Arms come out to the side. Left hand by your head. I want you to lift all the way up and try and grab your wrist. Ten. All to one side. Now you can notice that my elbow stays on the floor. But this one. But I am lifting the whole of my back up. I don't know how I've done that, maybe seven. Before you change sides, picking up the feet, arms come up, shoulders down, connect. Both legs this time, push out. And in. Now take the legs to about 45 degrees, arms over your head, really important that your lower back doesn't arch. Squeeze glutes. For more intensity, go right out. But you should be at the front core and not here in the back. Two more. Okay, knees bend, lift, twist to the other side. So you'll notice my back comes up off the floor, my elbow stays on the floor. Let me show you this way so you can see. Grab the wrist. We're coming back to our legs lifted. So you know we did the scissors to begin with when we first laid down. Same thing, but I want you to try and elevate the upper body. Connect. So you're going to scissor the legs. Now if this is not good for you, take that previous level that we did at the start. Add some rotation. Eight more. Well done, should have felt those all the way across the core muscles. Let's finish on plank. Your challenge is to do 30 seconds side plank and then revolve to the other side but without dipping your hips. So it's a minute in total. Shoulders down. So you're lifting up like this. If you find that this is too difficult on the shoulder or any other part of your body, just drop the knee down and go with the hips lifted and float on the top leg. This is your option. If you can take all of your body weight working into here, then try knees lifted. Remember, you're trying to push yourself to your maximum. Get ready to turn. Now we're turning forward, hips stay up. Just replace the hand, come straight onto the inside. Hold. And turn your sides. See whether you can push up a little more. Still got the same option of knee down if you need it. Just keep breathing. Keep the connection. And release. That was day two in 12 days of fitness. Tomorrow we're going to be lengthening the muscles. We're going to try and stretch through the joints and the muscles. See you then.